So I would recommend you go with shield, just so that you can pull yourself through a little bit more. You're gonna see what this build is about, and it's very much about you surviving until the enemy doesn't survive anymore. You wanna have a normal cape, you wanna have some beef stew, you could go flat or 8-1. 8-1 would be ideal, but it also